do? It's his box last time.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's over the people that find the outpost. And there's nothing up here.
No, it's in my base.
Same, I was just thinking to exit the dude's wall. I'll come back here so I should pick some shit. I almost hit a full inventory of silver. I just want a depot and grab the ship out of that base and try to eco raid it.
Yes. What do you want? Two?
That's good. I was gonna put some of the TC. I don't have towers. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Oh, sure, I'm taking it. Oh, great, maybe a little bit in the base.
Oh, what?
Was it by Fisher's Village or was it on the other side? Guess we'll find out in a second. The space car, isn't it?
Yeah, that's the one I told you about. I'm not ready already. Oh, it's decaying. I said, but it's only the suit, station.
Is that a basic looker? I don't think so. No, it's not it. There's our base. It's time to break off anyway.
Yep.
if they disbanded everything last.
What?
Did you bring a lemon gas?
Oh yeah. Sorry.
Thank you. kids the way that I did.
Yeah, who?
It says some people shit like crazy.
I have two on me.
Yeah, I thought I picked one up, but I fucking dropped it. Do you even use those, or do you just grab them?
I just grab them. I saved it for you. You want them?
Be dope. Do you need anything?
Nope.
See what's going on right over the base. I don't even know how they get so many airdrops.
I don't know.
10 on 9. I'll take this too. It's an extra shit to run with. place if you want to come with, Hans.
Okay.
Just need to get metal for tomorrow or I'm fucked.
Thank you.
there's like nothing else on this island but stone.
Wolf.
This place of detail. Oh no, I know it looks good, definitely really good though. Let's jump on your head real quick. I'm so fucking dickhead.
Nothing.
I literally like despawned everything out of this dude's base too. This place like doesn't even have shit in it either and they despawned it all, like why?
My stomach is grumbling down.
Can you hold this shit? Can you just hold this? I just have a lot of charcoal and I really need that. That is a come up right there for sure. This is like full and cooking nicely and we still ran out of charcoal today. It's not that much sulfur. Papa stashes by the sleeping bag. I should have found my medal. That sounds like bone drainer. But it's actually a pharmacy, it just got like 2.5 inventories. Let's go to the big group the next to us is running in. I'm going to the boat. I'll open that door. It's a box, you can just throw that charcoal in there. Bring it back. Swimming clams that added me the friend. Somebody just randomly just threw it in this box. Thank you.
Welcome. What?
Nah, I'm just never
Oh.
on the game. Like, I'm never on my Xbox, I just leave it on. Let's get breaks. I'm about to get off then head to bed. Are you on this server though? Where do you guys build up? What is that? You got your ass. Just kind of chilling. You see that vending machine above me on here? By mining outpost, bottom of that. They're calling me a pedo. No, they're calling me a pedo. Yo, so we're supposedly allies with that group, right? And I didn't realize they were raiding a base by us, and I sprayed them down. Took their shit. Offered to give it back. They said, no, we're good, whatever. And then all of a sudden those vending machines up. So I'm saving up to raid them. I'd be, yes, they're like the most loaded in the server. Is I-14. I-14, J-14 at the vending machine that says Schwanz and Pedo. Dude, they raided like everybody. They're like nuts. They were gonna come raid us. But then the dude that was in the thing, he was like playing with me at the end of the last wave. Yes, he's like the leader of their group. We're about right across from them, in like C-15. Base The main ones, me and Des, and we have the big bass. And then we have a small bunker base behind us as well, and then the other one's another buddy that hops on every once in a while. Between Outpost and Bandit somewhere.